Hello, Sally.
Hello, Sarah.
So what was your situation like before we started working together?
Well, I've always been quite pleased that I've got a fairly supple body for my, well, now for my age. But, you know, I am getting older and I want to keep the suppleness, basically. I want to keep being able to move easily. And also, Sarah found when looking at my body that I lean backwards a lot, and it doesn't do me any good because it puts a lot of strain on my stomach, which is where I do have lots of problems with my digestion. So I'm thinking probably the two are connected, so I want to learn to fix that.
Great. So did you have any reservations about working with me for any reason?
I don't think I had any reservations because we'd already been having massage together, so that felt good. And I trust you, and I guess my only reservations were me keeping a regular practice, and that was in a way part of what I wanted to do, was to develop a regular practice. Yeah.
So what's the process of working with me been like?
I've enjoyed it. It's been useful. I like the way that you're really clear about explaining things and going over things, and you're very patient, which is good. It's been an enjoyable process, and I feel that, you know, it's a process that I've moved forward with as well. Yeah.
And just one of the best things that you've got out of working with me in this process?
Well, I've got a lot more knowledge about my body, the importance of the small movement to correct my posture, I suppose, and my walking. So that's, if you just want one thing, yeah, that's probably, that knowledge has been useful.